The Georgia state flag. A lot of history there. Not that it matters much now, I guess.
I guess we're making history now. Yeah, it's terrifying. We can look at the rug?
Hopscotch.
Oh. Useless. Don't tell Kenny what happened right now, Ben. That might be a bad idea.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
Saved your life? Are you paying attention at all?
How you guys doing with that door?
Slower than I'd like.
Don't worry, we'll get it open. I think.
Okay. I guess I'll go out and see if they need help getting the nurse's supplies now, even though they said that they got it, even though they obviously don't, because they haven't moved since we first got back. Or arrived. Or all of the above. I wonder, if I get close to these doors... Nothing. Oh, there's an empty locker. Was that there before? Exit to playground. Sure, you want to go that way? Also, why is there suddenly a whole bunch of blood? We only shot one walker, didn't we? And there wasn't any blood on the doors before. Brain spatter gets everywhere, man. Also, it keeps on saying I can investigate this particular locker.
Shit.
How did they get in?
Kristen Vernon must be trapped in there.
How did those walkers get in? There's one. Do I have enough bullets for the rest? Okay, come on now. Oh, come on! I pushed the button. There we go. Much better. You saw me.
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look.
Uh-oh. Of course it's locked.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Everything is locked.
Can we just guess the combination?
It's a 4-digit code. You do the math.
Well, Dad just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Like a locker combination.
I'll have to take time to rest later, I think.
Why would you rest at this moment? Why would you think about resting? I guess it's
What's
late.
This? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though.
We should be so lucky. Hmm? The phone?
Phones probably haven't worked in months.
I don't know why you'd even consider that.
Looks like some kind of medical file.
For who and for what?
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
Interesting.
How's it coming?
Slow. Too slow. I'm worried that by the time we manage to get this thing open, it may be too late.
Molly helped me get the battery we needed.
That's great. One down. Where is she?
She took off. Had some kind of errand she needed to run.
Took off? With the battery?
Yeah. Don't worry. She'll be back.
I hope so. That girl doesn't really strike me as a team player. More the mercenary kind.
Agreed.
How much time do you think Omid has, Doc?
You want my medical opinion? The sooner we get him some strong antibiotics to start fighting that infection, the better. Let's just leave it at that, huh?
I never know how to take that kind of statement, but okay.
Hey, Doc, I just wanted to thank you for coming with us, and for all your help. I really appreciate it.
Don't mention it. It's times like these we've got to help each other the most, right? And we're no better than those Crawford sons of bitches.
I heard that. I'll go see if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
I wonder if the outbreak here happened because of how they were running things, or in spite of how they were running things. It only takes one thing to go wrong, but... questions that we can't answer on our own. Okay. Assuming it has a battery.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
The battery's dead.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547, Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this. But I need you to come back no later than tomorrow. Or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
And we're at a tight shift.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
I was thinking
maybe
that too.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Yeah. Except he was alive when I left. Except Lee doesn't know that. Oh, great. Anything else around here? I mean, we found one tape.
There's dried blood on this printout. And on the floor. Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there. Then out the door. What the hell happened here?
So they came in, killed the doctor, and then all left together? What? So weird.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
That's a shame. I can check it again if I want to.
Already cleaned out.
What's that bottle by it? Probably empty. Let's not shoot off the lock.
What's this on the floor?
It's a sonogram.
Getting some ideas. Actually, let's talk to... what's her name? Krista.
Hey, Krista.
Yeah.
Are you feeling okay?
I'm fine. Why are you asking me that?
It's just that you've been looking a little pale the past couple of days. You've been throwing up.
Oh, come on! You just dug up a rotting dog carcass! I'm surprised we weren't all throwing up. Lee, I'm fine. Quit worrying about me, okay? Worry about Omid. We've got to get him these meds.
Are you making any progress with the safe?
No. Without the combination, I don't know how we're gonna get this damn thing open. If we don't get back to Omid with some medicine soon...
It's okay, we'll figure it out. I hope I did the right thing leaving Clementine back at the house.
What else were you gonna do? Bring her on a dangerous mission?
I know. Just want her to be safe.
Why shouldn't she be?
No offense, Krista, but Omid's pretty sick. If he dies with Clementine alone in the house with
her... That is not gonna happen. Do you hear me? That is not going to happen. We're going to get these meds to Omid, and he's going to be fine. He's going to be fine!
You're right. I'm sorry.
Look, Lee, I just want to get back to Omid. Let me do my thing, all right?
Okay.
Kenny said the same thing about Duck. Like, the same thing. Okay. Just open it straight up and walk out. I figured he would have at least peeked out first to see if any more had shown up. Also, this is a terrible camera angle. Hi, everybody who is dead. Glad I shot you all in the head. So many dead guys out the door, trying to get in and eat our brains. I can only think up so many rhymes at once. Okay, so that was Molly back here, right? Right. I'm gonna say right. Anything else we can see around here now? No. He just kind of freezes in place. Okay. Now, if we walk over here... Game. Thank you. Now I can look at the billboard for some reason. Is he still down there? I don't see him still down there. Okay. No one is in here, right? Thank goodness. Someone's in here! Someone's in here! Someone's in here! That TV fell really slowly.
Probably should have looked around the corner first before you know. How did he get in there?
How did any of them get in here? Wasn't this whole alleyway blocked off? Should have looked before you jumped too, by the way. We can't open the garage door. Why is it suddenly closed? Get your Chris Redfield on. They didn't hear that, right? Perfect.
This might be just what we need. And what's this? Looks like some kind of code.
Yeah.
Norman said the safe combination was only 4 numbers.
I know what that goes to. Come on.
Shit. Time to go.
Quit talking out loud. Not quite sure how we got back in here. Now we all know the very obvious answer. The only locker we can interact with that isn't empty and open.
This must have been his locker.
Huzzah!
Safe combination has gotta be on one of these.
It's gonna be on that one. I don't know which one you're gonna make me do first, but I'd like to see them both. Whatever horrors might be on them.
Found 2 more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Might as well watch both of them, I would think.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living? If this is what it takes? If this is what it's turned us into?
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please, help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
That's what happened.
No. No. No.
So what happened to her? And what's on the other tape?
What happened to Crawford?
More importantly, we got the combination.
I know.
Looks like the sick system these bastards cooked up to protect themselves wound up destroying them.
Can't say I'll shed too many tears over it.
What's on the other tape, though?
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
Thank you.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
Thank you. I get to see it. I mean, you can't give me 3 tapes and then only let me watch 2. I want to see what this last one is. It might be important. It might be garbage. But I want to see it.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Well, shit.
You know what? I'm just not gonna say anything. That's the secret that we shouldn't know. We do, and we could ask her about it, but do I want to? Oh.
Jesus Christ! Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah, about that.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Oh my gosh. Molly, seriously! This is not the time or place!
Here you go.
What's that?
Nothing.
You can quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place earned their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could. But in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked. How anything was better than becoming one of them. But I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late. Before they came and took my sister away. This is all I have left of her. I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford. I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Molly. I understand. She's pretty.
What the hell?
What?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Who would be ringing bells? What was that?
Oh, Jesus!
Chip! Man.
Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
We're okay. Did you get that door open in the classroom?
Not yet. Kenny sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this!
Oh no.
Ben? Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Crap! Shaggy, fly! Also, now we know why Molly was attacking that doctor dead so violently.
Lee! Shoot this fucker!
If you can't... Thank you!
Nice shot.
Thank me later. Come on!
Can we shut that door? There weren't very many of them.
Ben, we gotta go. Ben! Move your ass!
How are we gonna get out of this classroom?
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on, damn you!
Not gonna blame Ben for that. He didn't know.
This is my fault. All my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Penny, I'm so sorry.
Oh, boy.
Sorry in there. Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore. He's got a right to know.
Know what?
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
Hold him back.
Kenny, enough! Calm down, man!
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, I said calm the fuck down!
Nice group you got here.
Yeah.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later, after we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
I've seen enough of Crawford to know that becoming like them is the beginning of the end. I vote Ben stays with us.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a second?
Oh, no. I didn't exactly see her living through all this,
now
but...
Now can we go?
Damn, yeah, sure.
Right. Vernon, come on.
I know you don't want to stay, but... Yeah, that made sense. Wonderful English right there. That is not staying closed.
So much for the armory.
What's left of it?
What's down there?
A few rounds. That's it.
Ah, crap. Really?
Can you close that door behind us?
I could. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Or not. Nope. Close the door.
Not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
To the roof!
Lee, look!
Thank you. Hey, friends! Only one? With a shotgun? Hey, friends, I got a lot of ammo for this thing. Do I have unlimited ammo? Nope. Oh no. Someone help me, please. And. Okay. Or not. Hey, I can see my tummy from here. Okay, let's do it this way. I'm going to shoot the first guy. Nope, come on now. And then. Come on now. Okay, should be good. And then look up because they might not be coming. Okay, one more time. And then back up. There we go. And then there we go. And then you're dead. Dummy. Is no one going to help me, by the way? Hi, friends. Thank you, everybody. Or at least the one who bothered. I wasn't expecting it to be her. Who's gonna die? You're gonna die again. Oops, not that guy. This one. Thank you. Nice kick. Man, he's just going right through them all, isn't he? Oh, whoa. Hey, now.
Come on! Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah.
Why? Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
What is never mind?
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Why do you bring up the railroad? Is it just because you suddenly saw a train? Because it's, like we keep on saying, not the time.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Who's ringing the bell? Why is the bell ringing? Oh my gosh! How? Why? What? Oh no! Oh no, you don't.
I've got you.
Oh dear.
Climb up. Come on, you can do it.
There's no time. You have to go now.
Quit fucking around, Ben. Come on.
I'm the only one here.
Oh, damn it. Get the others out of here.
Ben, freaking come on. You're not going to be any use. At least keep him off my back. Oh my gosh, he's trying to get me to kill him.
We both know.
No!
Let me go.
Don't want to. They're gonna let him die, aren't they? Are they gonna make me choose? Come on!
Why?
You don't have time for deep, meaningful conversations right now. Get going!